Minecraft Realm servers have faced significant issues, remaining down for almost a week. Players have been unable to access their worlds or play online, causing frustration among the Minecraft community. Mojang, the game's developer, has been working to resolve the problem, but the extended downtime has affected many players who rely on Realms for their gaming experience. The ongoing issues highlight the challenges of maintaining server reliability and the impact of technical problems on online gameplay.